free concert tonight where we celebrate the performing arts at Buckley Nomination. We're going to hear wonderful performances from all of our students tonight. Sadly enough, for the 8th graders, it is the last upper school concert. So tonight we will be highlighting some of them who would like to play a piece, a solo piece for you in celebration of their last concert here at Buckley. And this is how we're going to open our concert tonight with Isabella Ramirez. Come on up, Isabella. A piece by Chopin, and that's a piece that she played at Carnegie Hall in a competition where she, Lincoln Center, in a competition where she placed second. So let's give her a big round of applause. Thank you. What a beautiful way to put us just in the right moment for tonight. So thank you, Isabella. That was really beautiful. And congratulations on your performance at the Lincoln Center. So next we're going to hear from our guitar ensemble, both the first of fifth and sixth grade, and then the seventh and eighth graders. They will be playing under the direction of Mr. Eliab Barkan and Mr. Hugh Lee. So let's give them a big round of applause. applause.
Thank you.
a lot of things you have to control. So we have now, we're going to have six hands now, believe it or not. And if you do the math, that's three students. So we're going to hear from Jaden, Nosa, and Carter. They're going to be three panelists.
Thank you.
Thank you, Laura. Thank you, Derek.
Thank you. Thank you.
your eighth grade speech, actually, on the oboe and how challenging it is, and how much she's enjoying it, which we can tell in the way she plays and the way she looks when she plays. So before I dismiss you, I just want to take a second to reflect on a little bit on how uplifted music can make us feel, but also mostly on how grateful we ought to be for the incredibly talented teachers, music teachers that we have at Buckley. All working in partnership with Dr. Glenn. Thank you, Dr. Glenn. Yes. And also how grateful we ought to be for all the dedicated students, musicians, and dancers that we have at Buckley and for their love of music. Thank you. Let's just all be grateful for music in general. Right. What a beautiful art form. What a beautiful art form. All right, so I'm going to let you go in a minute. I would like everybody to be very careful as you leave. A lot of people as you leave the auditorium. Walk across the parking lot, which is probably pretty dark, and drive home, okay? And we'll see you all tomorrow morning. Have a great tomorrow.